Hi, I'm Dr. Gary Richter. At my clinics and through my work with Ultimate Pet Nutrition, my focus is on helping dogs live long, healthy lives by getting the right nutrition for their bodies. So today, I want to talk to you about your dog's food. Most dogs love to eat, but food is more than just a source of happiness. Everything your dog eats can be directly connected to their health and longevity. That's why one of the most important decisions you can make for your dog is choosing the right food. So to start, I want to talk about a few differences that I have found between commercial dog food and a dog's natural wild diet. Number one, protein quality. The protein in many kibble is often derived from animal byproducts or meal, which can include unappetizing things like stomachs, blood, and whole chicken heads. These are the parts of an animal that a wild predator skips because the most nutrition is present in the muscles and healthy organ meats. So my advice is don't trust the front of the bag when it says chicken formula or made with beef. Check the ingredients because chances are that bag is full of byproducts and meal that are nothing like the meat your dog deserves. That brings us to number two. Additives and fillers. The recipes for many dog foods are padded with high carbohydrate grains like rice or wheat, the kind of food you might think of as empty calories. Now, it's true that wolves and wild dogs do eat some plants as well as meat, but those canines prefer to munch berries, acorns, or grass, not processed wheat. Even worse, many commercial foods contain chemical preservatives and stabilizers that have been added to extend the shelf life and maximize profits, even though some of them have been linked to serious health issues. You can bet that a wild dog is not eating many artificial chemicals with long names like ethoxyquin. And there's one more thing you should certainly be aware of when it comes to kibble. Number three, advanced glycation end products. These are harmful compounds that can be created by cooking fat, protein, and sugar together at high temperatures, which can happen when meat, byproducts, and sugary grains are cooked in a big vat to make kibble. And these AGE compounds, which aren't found in high levels outside of cooked foods, may expose your dog to a higher risk of developing some serious health issues. So with all that, you can see why the ideal diet for a dog is similar to what their wolf ancestors ate, raw meat. But of course, for most people, feeding your dog fresh raw meat every day is just not an option. It's inconvenient, it's messy, and can harbor bacteria, and most of all, it's expensive. That's where freeze-dried raw technology comes in. With modern freeze-drying, you can take fresh raw meat and make it convenient, economical, lightweight, long-lasting, and easy to store, all without sacrificing the nutritional value. Plus, the process doesn't create the same hazardous AGE compounds as kibble, and freeze-dried food doesn't need the same chemical preservatives or stabilizers as highly processed commercial food. But it's just as easy to use, as simple as adding a little water. Or you can even feed it to your dog dry if they prefer. So you can understand why when I set out to design my first dog food, I chose freeze-dried raw. That's the origin of Nutra Complete, my delicious, nutritious formula that's 95% beef and organs from cows ranch-raised in the USA, plus a tasty blend of berries and healthy vegetables that mimics a true natural canine diet. Protein-rich beef that supports your dog's heart and muscles to help them be fit, lean, and healthy. So if you'd like to know more about Nutra Complete and what it can do for your dog, just click to watch a video I made all about it.